that we were still over 54% with 100% of the precincts in. But there's some last minute mail-ins, some provisionals that need to be counted. So I'm keeping my fingers crossed, but hopefully in the next few days we'll know for certain.